This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I thought you need me. This is what I thought, so think me naive. I promised you a heart you promised to keep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
Take my photo off the wall if it just won't sing for you. Cause all that's left is gone.
This has been one of the worst years of my life.
Nothing there
for you. Cut me out because I was honest with you. And you were never, ever honest with me.
And don't hate me because I'm proud of your accomplishments.
You've done,
you. It's not too late. You can have your dream. You just have to really want it.
You made fun of my mom's death. You knew her. You cried with me when she died. Oh, it hurt. It did. Not anymore. You and me, we're done.
Where are you going to, Metropolis, Clark? Student Journalism Conference? You were supposed to sign us up, and I know you didn't forget because now it's too late to get in.
I'm really sorry. Wait, Chloe, why are you being so hypersensitive?
You know, most men are from Mars, Clark, but you're from some distant galaxy that I've never even heard of.
How far did you go?
9, 10 miles. Well, that'd be easier than just at Sandy if something bothered me. Give me some advice.
Ever since I've been with Lana, I wake up wondering. Is today going to be the day when she sees who I really am?
I'll take care of her, of course. Do you enjoy being with her?
More than with anyone.
Tell her that.
It seems like such fun.
It won't be exactly what she wants to hear, but
left has gone away and there's nothing there for you to do.
You don't understand. I've been holding the same for a really long time. You need to know.